We're back, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to part 3 of AstralGames Day 21 XCOM Enemy Unknown Episode 3. What a mouthful. But we're back. And we just had a successful mission that didn't actually do what we wanted it to do. I hope the panic reduction was global, but unfortunately, China and Japan are still in the red, which is crap. Well, we've got the council report is in 2 days. The council report is in 2 days. Well, we can wait for 2 days, right? I thought we have the skeleton suit and everything so we can begin the base assault, but
Commander, unfortunately, one of our members has chosen to discontinue their involvement in the XCOM project.
We lost China.
Oh. Disappointed to have lost their support. The remaining council members remain committed to the XCOM project.
Damn it.
While certain aspects of your performance were deemed acceptable, we expect more from you, Commander. We remain confident in your ability to improve
the
effectiveness of future XCOM operations. But this sentiment could change if your efforts continue to prove inadequate.
I'm deemed inadequate. Oh my god. Oh my god. Guys, I am inadequate.
Remember, we will be watching.
Right, let's get this alien base assault on the road. Right. Who do we need? Book, of course. With skeleton suit, of course. Sergeant Montana with a frag grenade. Captain Wydosh, of course. We need Will. We need you on the field, man. You've got like oops. This is what I hate about this game, just because the fact that if you delete a unit, you don't get the items back that they have in the inventory. Oh, alright. Will, we need you on the field, man. This is an alien base assault. I don't want to take any chances. We need the best of the best. We need the best of the best. Alright. Do we need a heavy or an assault? Let's see the... Oh. The assault is already on mission. Alright. There we go. We need our best squad in here. As I said, I'm not going to take any chances. This is an alien base assault. Oh my god, guys. Here we go. Hopefully, there will be global panic reduction after this one. Because, oh my god, do we need that. Do we need some global panic reduction right now? Do we need some global panic reduction right now? Oh my god. And this is normal. Can you imagine what it does on higher difficulties? It's insane.
Thanks to Dr. Vollen's research and some clever developments done in engineering, this skeleton key should allow you to breach the alien compound. We've only got one chance to make this work, though, so let's make sure we do it right.
Alright, guys. Guys. Here we go. Holy shit. The original team is back in action.
God only knows what they're doing to these people. All the more reason to blow them to hell. Get moving.
The original team, guys, back in action.
So far, we don't have visual confirmation on the hostiles. I wouldn't get too comfortable, though. We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably moving into position as we speak.
Yeah, but I'm moving into position as well. Alright, here we go, guys. Get ready! Get hyped! This is it. Alright, we'll go on the back. I cannot go down. I'm not. I think there won't be any aliens in the first part of this mission. Man, Bookfish can move. Alright, the hole is secure. Uh oh, they're coming from behind. Damn it. Holy shit. This is a bad start.
Bye bye.
Oh my god, they're close. Alright. You move to this place. I don't want you. Oh god, the sniper. Move away. Alright. David can run again. Alright. Montana. Move away. Alright, this is what we're gonna do. What we're gonna do now. I'm going to fire a rocket right there.
Rocket off.
Hope this works out the way I intended it to. Alright, that's one. Now Will can fire this guy. Alright. And you can destroy this guy. Thank you. And then you can destroy this guy. GG! Flank failed, motherfuckers. Excellent. Alright. Will, you need to go there and stay there. Until we have explored the entire hallway. Alright, that's
what we're going to go. Back online.
Right. Flank failed. Flank failed. We're good. Alright, big. Oh. Wait, I was watching it the wrong thing. Alright, take out your sniper rifle to cover us. Cover our advance.
Well, it looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees. But that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
And that's how we do it. Oh gee, that's how we do it over at CG! Right? This is how we do it. Come on now. Alright. Chops. Chop, chop, chops. Oh, that flank. They tried to flank us and then boom!
Quiet. Did you hear something?
Oh, hell yeah, did I hear something. Alright. Book. So the advance. Man, Book is fast. Bookfish can move. Alright. Slow and steady wins the race, guys. Just as always. Alright, you need to reload.
Let's rock.
We need the guns ready. Oh, whoops, I forgot to put Will on Overwatch. Well, no problem, he can run up with us. I don't think we'll be expecting any trouble in this hallway. Actually needs to be where Book is right now. Yeah. Get up there. That's all going into the alien ship. Alright. Alright. Crash, you Overwatch, and then you open the door. It's one long, small hallway. No aliens inside yet. Slow and steady wins the race, guys. Hey, Bookfish. You're on this mission. We've got the entire old team back because this was a special base assault. So we took the entire old team and yeah, that's what we did. So yeah, you're here, you're over here. Gotten the stuffs. I think Tony Montana should overwatch before you do anything. Can you see something from up there? Oh god, we have to cross this hallway without cover. This is what we do. I think we keep Will on cover until everyone's crossed the hallway. Because that way we're at least covered by a sniper. Wait, you can't move into there? Damn it. Right, and then you are going to dash in here. Yeah, we lost China, which is unfortunate. I'll take it to a risk.
X-rays.
Oh god. Oh shit. Please tell me I can still move. Alright. See ya, bitches. Right, we've got X-rays coming in. Just line them up in here. Where's Tony? Tony's behind you. Please hit. God. No.
Damn it.
The miss. Uh-oh. Tony's hit. 43. Damn it. Can you shoot him from there? Yeah, you can. Excellent. All right. Uh-oh. Fire on him. Ooh, saving Tony. Excellent. Oh, man. Oh, more chrysalids. Alright, I like this vantage point that Bookfish is currently having. So I'm going to... leave it up to Will for a sec. Crash, yeah, I didn't look at the nicknames yet. I haven't looked at the nicknames yet, so... Man, Tony's in a bad spot in there, really. You can't move, it's too small to move. To move forward. Hopefully I'll get another turn so Will can... Will Abstergo. Excellent sniper spot over there. That sound though. Oh. Yeah, I know. Going to get rid of that sound though. This part of the hallway is just annoying us. The ship is here. No, I think it's just the chrysalids feeding on the corpse. Yeah. Chrysalids feeding on a corpse, I think it is. Alright. Bookfish on point. Antenna on point. Everyone there on point. Got a nice little watchtower thing going on.
Open fire.
Ha! Try to catch us. What? Seriously, guys? Seriously? Oh god. Oh god.
What the hell was that?
Oh god.
Oh no, 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 please.
Oh god.
No.
Oh god. Well, at least he's shooting on an alien. Really, guys?
No longer a threat. Adjusting ammo. I'm spent.
Taken care of.
Tony, relax, relax, the dead. Hopefully Tony will relax now. Yeah, nice shot, guys. I don't know who it was though. But we've got all the originals back, so. I mean, everyone who started out, right? Alright.
Let's rock.
Well, back on track. Great. Oh man, I hated that there isn't a shield pointing this way. Because his driver is not in chat. Yeah, that may be it, Book. That may be it.
Come on, time to cowboy up.
Jenny is telling Montana to cowboy up. Heard it here first, folks. No, we're not opening the door until we're all ready.
Rock and roll.
Ready to rock.
Well, at least he shot an alien while panicking. That's a thing.
Rock and roll.
Go, guys. Let's see what's inside. No alien so far. No alien so far. Bookfish moving up. Yeah, we know they're there. Right, we're slowly moving forward, guys, slowly moving forward. Where to place the sniper? Here, obviously. Right, first things first. Can you throw a battle scanner that far off? Really? Wow.
Scanners online.
That throwing arm.
My team would love to get their hands on that thing.
That throwing arm. And it's two bots. Oh! Oh guys, we're going to encounter a new alien. And I know exactly which one it is. I've played this game before, so that's why I know exactly what it is. It's a floater disc, and floater discs are badass. Oh god. I don't want to fight a floating disk. No. Oh man. Alright, you go over here so Will can take your spot. We're just going to overwatch a turn so we can get. Oh. Oh, wait, you've got stuck right. That's why. So we can get the right positions. Just going to wait a turn. Slow and steady wins the race, guys. Slow and steady. Yeah, I don't, I'm not moving. Alright. Sniper watch. Support watch.
Got something over here.
Don't panic, Commander Astol, yeah. Indeed. Okay, fire on? Wow! Excellent. Oh, he can't fire on him. No, I don't need more ammo. Fire on! Oh, a miss. Let's prevent them from pulling back. Now those were the drones. I wonder where the disc itself is. Though. I wonder where the disc is.
What in God's name are we looking at?
I didn't want to believe it, but it's clear the aliens have been experimenting on the abductees.
Yeah, no shit.
What could they be hoping to accomplish through this?
Prototype. He's a prototype. Yeah. Yeah, I haven't been playing around with nicknames yet. So if you want a nickname changed or anything, that is possible. Alright. Where do we put the sniper? The eternal question. I think just here. Fine. Oh, did he just make contact? Mutants! Oh god. Well, I'd rather have mutants than a floater disc, to be completely honest. Oh man, but it's an open space. How to do this? Well, you're going on Overwatch, to be sure. You're going on Overwatch, to be sure. Alright, what if I dash to here and throw a grenade right there? Let's try that.
Target acquired.
Uh-oh. Floaters! Take him out.
He's down.
What could they possibly be storing in those tanks?
Yeah, that's exactly my point, Bookfish. That's what you're going to do. Uh-oh. This was my plan. I just hope it works. Pulling back, oh great, then we can focus on the mutants. Blood goal? What the? Oh shit! Oh shit. Oh god. There goes and the cover and the hit points. Cover. Just destroy this mutant, will you? Thank you. Yeah, ouch indeed. Oh god.
Time to kick this.
Oh shit. I thought I'd go into cover against the other mutant, but of course.
Watch the flanks.
There are robots over there. You just take him out, will ya?
Throwing grenade.
Oof. Oh my god. Really? 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 Oh man. This is going so badly. Oh, and the floater.
They're moving to flank me.
Man. Get Tony killed again. Yeah, I'm trying. Can you at least fire a rocket in that direction? There we go. Where did that mutant go? Oh, let's not waste a battle scanner. Oh man. Please fire, Bookfish. Oh, miss. That's fine too. Oh, there he is. Time to cowboy up. You heard it, Bookfish. You heard it. What? That's red cover. Alright, because of the freaking mutant. Oh, that's blue cover. Great. Fire it up. Please kill him.
Dead and gone.
Please kill him. Alright, GG team. Phase 1 complete. We can now safely cross the hallway. Wait, where's another alien? No targets. Apparently, according to the game, there's another alien. Do you wanna have fries with that? You wanna have fries with that? Oh. I don't even know where we're going. Oh, we're going up there. Alright. Alright.
Enemies in sight.
Oh, more mutants incoming. Well, it's still our turn. Can you grenade him? Can you grenade his cover away?
Eat this.
Boom! And there goes his cover. And there goes him. God. 37. Ready? Well, it is a hit.
Resupply.
What are you going to do, man? You don't want to move. Because Will's got you. Good job, man. Good job. Excellent. Excellent. Right. Fish moving up. My Doge moving up. Moving up. Everyone's moving up.
Rock and roll.
Good to go.
I think that's a bug, the fact that you can still see an alien.
Let's do this.
Ha, critical. Unfortunately, it's not unlike the gamers. It's not like the gamers, where you would get a second attack if you score a critical. All right, how to approach this? Slow and steady. Doing this slow and steady. You need to get back to your pistol again, because unfortunately you can't use Overwatch with your sniper rifle if you want. And we need to advance.
Hear something.
Oh god, more chrysalids. Really? Really? That's what's going to happen. Oh, Montana is seeing things. Got all aliens up on this site while there aren't any. Alright, bookfish are going to be dashing. I think we should be careful with how we use Tony from now on. So far, no aliens. Yeah, Montana is seeing things. He got hit pretty bad.
What's making that noise?
What, it's over there? Oh, it's through the door, alright. I think it's through the door. Book dashing up. Alright. Have a nice foodstuffs. Oh. Where do we want the sniper? We want the sniper to go there, of course. Because then you can shoot through the door to whatever is behind it. And we want the support to be there. This is the position phase. We are positioned correctly. Well, I think White Doge can better be here. Everyone's on Overwatch. Open the door. Nothing. Right. Bookfish leading the charge deep into the alien vessel. Oh, oops, wrong button. Man, Tony is seeing things. Will hanging in the back. Can shoot right through the door if we get it.
Shh. You hear that?
Oh, they're close, all right. Steady, team. Steady as she goes. Remain focused. Remain focused. All right, you. Overwatch, you. Overwatch. You. Overwatch, you. Overwatch. Open the door. one in there. Overwatch.
What's making that noise?
It's coming from the right side. Right. Mix a room, Jenito. Make some room. I know you're seeing things, dude. Just this once, we need Will up in the front. Because he's got the battle scans. And we need to crew in the battle scans. We want to know what's in there before we go in there. Wait, Overwatch first, of course. Overwatch must be the most pressed button in this game ever. As much to the right as possible.
Getting a better look.
Damn. Totally nothing.
What was that sound?
Oh man. They're pretty well in hiding. Pretty good in hiding. Right, bookfish. Explore the place.
ET in sight.
Oh.
Engaging.
God. Oh shit. Can you fire at it? No. Damn. Please survive. Thank you. Oh god. Not another one. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Really? Really? You all can't fire at this. Well, I know you to get the hell out of there. Retreat! Oh man. Well, they're in for a treat. Oh, really? Really? GG, the game didn't want it. The game thought it was unfair. The game thought it was unfair. Well, it's time for a break anyway. If you enjoy what you're seeing, then please follow me on Twitch. Follow me on YouTube, subscribe to me on YouTube, it's called. And after the break, we'll be back for some XCOM. Which the PC finds it unfair. Unfair. Yes, see you guys in a second. More XCOM coming right up after this.